from just a homemaker, now I am an expert of kids product specialist in Shop on Cheeros just in 1 year. Basically, I belong to an agricultural family from a small village named Nirnali from Karnataka. And I completed my master's in biotechnology. And I had a work experience of nearly 8 years in the corporate field. After my child's, I quit my job and there was a gap. But as I decided to restart my career, I was looking for a job which is suitable for me and especially for work from home opportunities. That time I came across this Shop on Cheeros and I thought of trying it. I was a little bit shy and I don't wanted to go in front of people and talking and promoting the products. Everyone in my close circle, they used to tell that you can't do it, you are very shy and you won't speak up properly and your communication is also very weak, so you can't do it. Why you are wasting your time on that? Give your time to family, raise the kids. But I wanted to prove myself, and with that this Shop on Cheeros helped me to grow my communication skills and communicate with the people with confidence. Starting, I got only 5 to 6 orders in a month. Now I get minimum of 30 to 40 orders in a month. My Shop on Cheeros name is Bhagini, and I sell mostly recyclable, sustainable, organic products that are useful to ourselves as well as to environment. And people, if we look at outside in the market, these type of products are now, they are costly. Even if I am fascinated about these organic or sustainable products, as they were costly, being middle class family, I couldn't afford that time. Emerging brands of India, they are coming and collaborating with the Shop on Cheeros. We got to expose to various type of products that are affordable and they are safe too. The Shop on Cheeros Academy helped me a lot, because from the basic of selling points I learned from Shop on Cheeros. With that I get so many tips and techniques, and I get brand trainings directly with the company owners. Small points I got trained in Shop on Cheeros. I want the children to be involved in reading habit. So I sold Zubu books that are customized for with kids' names and their gender. That will give them more happy that this is my book and I am the hero of this book. For that kind of motivation that will give children to read more books. And that was the first record of Cheeros selling more than 10 products in a day. And that day gave me a very big turn in my career of Shop on Cheeros, and I got a special message from ma'am, Sairi ma'am. Children always used to think that whatever if we want, we have to go and ask our father with the list. Now they also think that, okay, my mother is also earning. She will also fulfill our dreams. If we want something, we can go and ask her, mom, I want this one. That's the thing. I feel a joy that my kids feel that, okay, my mother is also capable of buying something for us by herself.